Hello and welcome back to another episode of DuMedia Behind the Scenes. This third episode will be about cameras and, you know, what the other cameras do and what the main priority of each camera is. Up here you have your wide camera, and then you have your hero camera, and then down court we have our sideline camera. So they all each have a different purpose, and you'll find out today what those purposes are.
My name is Ellie Mandli. I'm working camera one.
Kilberg up top, guarded by Barry here.
Basically, the main role of this is to get the wide shots of the whole game. So, sums it up, not much, but pretty simple.
And number 15, Tatum Argelo checking in.
Rebounds are such a huge factor in close games because it gives your offense.
My name is Brant Perry. I'm working camera two here.
Singleton's going to check in for Haynes.
Basically, it's just the job of it is to get a little bit up close and personal. The camera two is a little bit closer. Get some close-up shots of the action, I guess, yeah.
Bail out there is that he kept his dribble going.
Yes.
I think it was his saving grace.
All right, I'm Max Clasen. Today I was rolling on the court side cam.
You know, Allie is taking over for the next time.
That's a key player for the Spartans to lose again.
The purpose of it is to get the fast-paced ball tracking shots, also getting close-ups of shot of players when they're running on the court. You know, they make a nice three, follow them closely, get that nice close-up shot.
He's leading it 41.7 seconds left here, and Barry gonna catch shoot three-pointer. Good!